Yes, my dear students, today we are going to start a very interesting, very nice chapter. And it is not usually we read the stories, we learn some moral, and there is always a moral behind and all part of literature, I will say. Because this literature is for emotional growth of the child. Okay. So हमें बहुत सारे ऐसे ऐसे chapters पढ़ने को मिलेंगे, ऐसे literature पढ़ने को मिलता है. Where we learn so many good things, है ना? हमने तारो सुबार्ट पढ़ा, वहाँ पे हमने good heart के बारे में पढ़ा, hard working, thoughtful, है ना? Considerable child, boy. Now we are going to read about. आपने ये शायद नाम भी पहले सुना हो, an Indian American woman in space, Kalpana Chawla. I hope you remember the name Kalpana Chawla. She was an astronaut. Anna? Yes, we are maybe moving heads. Yes, very nice. Now let's see what is given in the starter. In 1997, an Indian American Kalpana Chawla. But now, why this Indian American is used? Anna? Indian American means first she was Indian. She took birth in India and later. जैसे हम लोग जाते हैं ना abroad, when we go abroad, then we take the, we get the PRs here. जो PRs वहाँ पे उनको मिल जाती है ना, आपने ऐसे कैसे सुने होंगे. You are the PR means permanent residence. Okay? फिर हम एक के बजाय दूसरे कंट्री के भी permanent resident हो जाते हैं. So that's why she is called an Indian American. Kalpana Chawla was part of international crew abroad the US space shuttle Columbia, becoming the first woman born in India to go into space. वो ऐसी इंडियन थी जो इंडिया में पैदा हुई, but she was one of the crew in his group of the astronaut. Astronaut में space shuttle में who went to the that space. For some kind of the invention, she was a part of important part of the crew of the group of the astronauts in 1997. अब ये हमारे लिए इतना important क्यों है? Because she was an Indian. Sadly, the second mission in Columbia ended in tragedy. But in second mission, some tragedy happened. Fine. Now let's see what was that tragedy. What happened? Here we start with the story of this Kalpana Chawla. This is the news in which we came to know that when this Kalpana Chawla was going to land, samajhte ho? After just finishing their research, when that crew, that spaceship was coming down, was landing on Earth, it crashed. Crashed, samajhte ho na? Let me read the news if you want. Tragedy in space, US space shuttle Columbia. Columbia is the name of the that the spaceship. US spaceship shuttle Columbia breaks into flame. In an unprecedented space tragedy, which cannot be described, which the reason of which was not found. US space mystery, जिसको हमने mystery बोलते हैं. US space shuttle Columbia carrying Indian born American astronaut Kalpana Chawla and six others broke apart in flames as it streaked over Texas towards its landing strip on Saturday. जब टेक्सास में ये इनकी कोलंबिया जो स्पेसशिप थी लैंड कर रही थी, सिक्स अदर पीपल के साथ दिस कल्पना चावला she met an accident. The shuttle lost contact with NASA at about 9 a.m. as it came in for landing. When it was going to land, the connection with NASA was disturbed, was broken. It was flying at an altitude of over 2 lakhs feet and traveling at over 20,000 kilometers per hour speed. When ground control lost contact with the shuttle, means when it was in simple ways, simple words, when it was going to land, then it faced this tragedy. Columbia had lifted off on 16 January 2003 from the Kennedy Space Center, Florida. It had stayed in orbit for 16 days. This is a description of the mission of Columbia. What they did in the space. Now let's start with this Kalpana Chawla. What we should read in this chapter. Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed as a child in Karnataka. Now, Beta, in this chapter, we are going to read what was the feelings of Kalpana Chawla. Means here the protagonist is Kalpana Chawla. हमें यहाँ पे उनके लाइफ के बारे में, उसके मिशन के बारे में, उसके अचीवमेंट्स के बारे में, जैसे हम बायो स्केच करते हैं ना, हमने किया PT1 में, लाइक दैट वी विल कम टू नो अबाउट कल्पना चावला, उनके अचीवमेंट के बारे में, उनके क्वालिफिकेशन के बारे में, वी विल कम टू नो. नाउ शी सेड, मींस दीज वर द वर्ड्स ऑफ कल्पना चावला, दैट शी नेवर ड्रीम्ड एज ए चाइल्ड इन करनाल दैट शी वुड क्रॉस द फ्रंटियर्स ऑफ स्पेस. Means in childhood, beta, you never know what you will do. You are not able to recognize your potential. हमें पता ही नहीं होता है कि हम आने वाले टाइम में क्या अचीव कर सकते हैं. We are not aware of this thing. And that is somewhere your potential is just exposed by your teachers, by your elders. She herself admitted, वो खुद कहती थी कि मैंने कभी सोचा ही नहीं था बचपन में that I would cross the frontiers of, frontiers means limit, going beyond into the space. It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend engineering college after she graduated from Tagore school. She was lucky enough that her parents allowed her to join the engineering college. That was a plus point. Means she was not stopped by her parents. After he graduated is BA, bachelor degree. It is bachelor degree, not A arts. A is for arts. It is bachelor degree, beta. Means for example, आपको मालूम है कि class 2 तक school में होते हैं हम लोग, है ना? फिर उसके class 2 के बाद हम लोग college में university जाते हैं. उसके बाद then 3 years, 4 years, that is means many time it is changed, है ना? Sometime it is divided into semesters, but it is after plus two. After a bachelor of science degree in astronautical engineering against great opposition from her father. You need to read each and every word very attentively, beta. After a bachelor of science degree means उसने जो graduation थी, graduation होता है BSc. बैचलर इन साइंस, जब उसने बीएससी कर ली, किसने की? इन एस्ट्रोनॉटिकल इंजीनियरिंग. एस्ट्रोनॉटिकल इंजीनियरिंग में बैचलर ऑफ साइंस करने के बाद, बैचलर डिग्री करने के बाद, अगेंस्ट ग्रेट ऑपोजिशन फ्रॉम हर फादर, राधा शी वाज अपोज्ड बाय हर फादर, शी वेंट फॉर ए मास्टर डिग्री टू द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका. You know, when we score good in our junior classes, for example, board is for 10th, plus 2 is for 10th, hai na? Sometime you get scholarship from your plus 2, from your CBSE system. Then you go for graduation and you get scholarships there if you score very, very good marks. Fine. So then she joined for the master degree. She went for a master degree to United States in America. Mark these lines, beta. For master degree, she went to America. You might be noting na, aajkal bhi jaate na, hamare elders, hamare known people, jab students jaate hain, they are going abroad for the education. She later earned her PhD, beta. Uske baad bhi ruki nahi. She was so intelligent. She did PhD in aerospace engineering. यहाँ पे कहीं ना कहीं हमें टच दिखाई देता है दैट शी वाज इंटरेस्टेड इन एस्ट्रोनॉमी. शी वाज एरोनॉटिकल इंजीनियरिंग में, उसके बाद एरोस्पेस इंजीनियरिंग की उसने. कल्पना चावला वाज द फर्स्ट इंडियन अमेरिकन वुमन एस्ट्रोनॉट. एस्ट्रोनॉट मींस द साइंटिस्ट हु गो इन स्पेसशिप. सुना है ना आपने, नासा के बारे में सुना है? सुना है, कितने बच्चों ने सुना है? Raise your hands physically. How many students have heard about NASA? Yes. Very well known. Yes, very good, very good. We should be aware of these things. Means she had been one of the astronauts. She was an important part of this project. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian American woman astronaut to blast off. Blast off means she went to space. Blast off from the, but this is a picture of Kalpana Chawla. You can well recognize this is the very hard working, this is the proud of India. She launched past at Cape Canaveral, Florida, and participated in a successful mission in space. Means his first mission was successful. Her family from India cheered along with staff at the Kennedy Space Center as they watched the Columbia lift off. जब उसने lift off किया, means वहाँ पे उसको space की तरफ continue proceeding. Kalpana Chawla was, now here we come to know about the that previous life, the childhood of Kalpana Chawla. Kalpana Chawla was born in Karnal, Haryana. She was a daughter of Haryana, but was a naturalized U.S. citizen, married to a flight instructor, Jane Perry Harrison. Now, why naturalized? Because she became the citizen of U.S. after marrying the person. है ना, जब हमें marriage करने के बाद वहाँ की PR मिलती है, that is naturalized. She was a naturalized U.S. citizen, means she became the citizen of U.S. after marrying this flight instructor. Mark it the name of the husband of Kalpana Chawla, Jane Perry, and she was a flight instructor. Besides being an astronaut, besides means even then she was an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine land airplanes. She was an astronaut, she was a scientist, but she was allowed to fly single and multi-engine land airplanes. She was also a certified flight instructor. Flight instructor means who instruct others, who teach others to learn how to fly the plane. After qualifying as a pilot, Kalpana Chawla began to consider another challenge. Means उसको कोई भी चीज रोक नहीं पाई, कोई भी चैलेंज उसको रोक नहीं पाया. उसको क्वालिफाई करने के बाद अप्लाइंग टू नासा स्पेस शटल प्रोग्राम. फर्स्ट ही लर्न हाउ टू फ्लाई, मीन्स ही शी बिकेम अ पायलट एंड देन शी प्रोसीडेड टू नासा. शी वॉज फर्स्ट हायर्ड एज ए रिसर्च साइंटिस्ट एट नासा. इन 1994 she was selected by NASA for training as an astronaut. Means first she was a pilot, she learned to fly. Later she was added, she was attached to this project of astronaut. When asked what it was like being a woman in her field, she replied. अब कभी कभी ऐसा होता है ना कि ऐसे जो great persons होते हैं उनकी interviews के लिए लोग जाते हैं, है ना, तो ऐसे ही एक interview ने एक बार उन्होंने कहा. When asked means when someone inquired what it was like being a woman in her field. आपको ऐसे tough field में एक woman होने में क्या feelings आती है? What was her reply? I really never ever thought while pursuing my studies or doing anything else. She said that she never thought that she was a girl or woman. That I was a woman or a person from a small city or a different country. Listen, beta, particularly girls, you need to be very attentive here. Usually, parents have this kind of attitude. अब नहीं है. I will say that this attitude is hardly is there in India or so. But you just think of my age, when I was a student, when I was a girl. Hardly girls ever they adopt careers. क्या होता था लड़कियों का, क्या है लड़कियों की शादी हो जाएगी, like this, है ना. Women education, it was not supported. so strongly, but now the parents are very much aware. Now you think of Kalpana Chawla, hai na? Uske circumstances dekho. She belongs to Haryana, to a very small town. But even then, she never felt discouraged. I read these lines, very important lines, motivating lines, inspiring lines for the girls. I really never ever thought. Aur kabhi ye bhi nahi sochna chahiye ki main ladki hu, main ye kar paungi ya nahi kar paungi. ये वाला शेड्यूल जो है, तो स्केड्यूल है, ये टाइमिंग्स है, ये लड़कियों के लिए अच्छा नहीं होता है. वी हैव सो मेनी थिंग्स, बट दीज शुड नॉट बी बैरियर्स टू आवर करियर. ये हम ऑब्स्ट्रक्शंस नहीं होनी चाहिए, क्योंकि हम पहले ही अगर नेगेटिव सोचेंगे तो हम नेगेटिव हो जाएंगे, है ना. सो आई नेवर थॉट आई वॉज अ वुमन और अ पर्सन फ्रॉम अ स्मॉल सिटी और अ डिफरेंट कंट्री. आई प्रेटी मच had my dreams like anyone else. Means I was having the dreams that I could ever dream them of. And people who were around me fortunately always encouraged me and said that if that's what you want to do, carry on. Means in those days also, in that era also, beta, such people were there who motivated the girls. That why the girls are now on important places, or that there are great women in the history we can read about. Now, point number 5. Kalpana Chawla, first space mission in the space shuttle Columbia was 15 days. Now we come to know here about the that particular project. Her particular project, keep this in mind, Columbia. It was of 15 days, 16 hours and 34 minutes long. Is project ka jo duration tha space mein, this is mentioned here. During this time, she went around the earth 252 times. In 15 days, 252 times around the earth. Beta, soch ke dekho kya speed hoti hai spaceship ki. Traveling 10.45 million kilometers. This is the total space. This is the total distance she has covered. The crew included a Japanese and a Ukrainian astronaut. The crew means that group. The crew performed experiments such as pollinating plants to observe food growth in space and tests for making stronger metals and faster computer chips. Now, Vida, now listen. Your science teacher can very well describe this, but somewhere I also try to. कि ये जो हम spaceship होते हैं, इसमें हम क्या करते हैं, इसका ये purpose क्या होता है. हम लोग सुनते रहते हैं ना, है ना, बहुत सारे ऐसे हम न्यूज सुनते रहते हैं, उसने लैंड किया, अमेरिका ने किया, जापान ने किया, इंडिया ने किया, like this. Right? Now what do they do in the space? वहां पे जाके क्या करते हैं? स्पेस में एक लेवल पे जाके जो टेम्परेचर है, इट बिकम्स लाइक दिस दैट दे आर एबल टू डू सम एक्सपेरिमेंट्स व्हिच कैन नॉट बी डन ऑन अर्थ. उनका पर्पस ये होता है. ऐसे इनका भी पर्पस था, इनका भी गोल था, इस क्रू का क्या था. दे परफॉर्म एक्सपेरिमेंट्स सच एज फर्टिलाइजेशन ऑफ द प्लांट्स टू ऑब्जर्व फूड ग्रोथ इन स्पेस एंड टेस्ट फॉर मेकिंग स्ट्रॉन्गर मेटल्स एंड फास्टर कंप्यूटर चिप्स. आपके कमिंग इन्वेंशंस की जो है, जो कमिंग टाइम के लिए जो भी रिलेटेड इन्वेंशन होती है, सारी पहले स्पेस में की जाती है. ऑल फॉर अ प्राइस टैग ऑफ अबाउट $56 million. दिस इज द एक्सपेंडिचर विच वॉज डन ऑन दैट प्रोजेक्ट और ऑन मेनी मेनी प्रोजेक्ट. इतना पैसा लगता है इसमें. ऑन द सैटरडे night when the news about the Columbia disaster broke, means when the people they came to know about that tragic disaster, means that spaceship, it crashed, there was a shock and disbelief. Shock is a state of mind when we are really shocked, or we can say that our brain stop working. Hamara dimag jo hai wo kaam karna band kar deta hai, hame kuch bhi soochta nahi hai. That is shock. Disbelief होता है बेटा belief का opposite. It is antonyms of belief. Disbelief means what we don't want to believe, that is disbelief. Right? So means people were so shocked. People of India were so shocked, or all that they did not want to believe. This is a pic of the spaceship which goes to space. The town of Karnal spent a sleepless night as thousands of households stayed glued to their television. Puri raat. Sorry. Puri raat, the whole night, the town of Karnal spent a sleepless night. Thousands of households, people, they stayed glued. Glued means sticked. वो कहीं इधर उधर नहीं जा रहे थे. They were just sticked to the television sets. For what? News. क्योंकि उस टाइम पे मेन जो सोर्स ऑफ था that information, it was television or newspaper. So their television sets, in hope that Kalpana Chawla and the crew had somehow survived. और लोग क्या वेट कर रहे थे? सिर्फ एक गुड न्यूज की. काश कहीं से ऐसी न्यूज आए कि कल्पना चावला एंड द क्रू एंड द अदर साइंटिस्ट दे वर सेफ. बट इट वाज नॉट. है ना बेटा, जब कोई हमें बैड न्यूज मिलती है ना, तो गुड न्यूज का तो हमें थोड़ी देर में थोड़ा सा फेथ होना शुरू हो जाता है. वी स्टार्ट बिलीविंग. गुड न्यूज को थोड़ी देर के बाद हम शुरू कर देते हैं, उस पर फेथ करना शुरू कर देते हैं, उसको उस पर विश्वास करना शुरू कर देते हैं. बट अ बैड न्यूज you cannot just believe, but you are not just seeing with your eyes. है ना, जो आंखों से हम देखते हैं ना सामने चीजों पर, हम विश्वास कर सकते हैं. लेकिन बैड न्यूज जो हमारे सामने नहीं हुआ है, हमने कोई गेम टू नो दैट वी कैन नॉट जस्ट हैव. वी शी वाज अ हीरो. बेटा हियर वी हैव द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ कल्पना चावला. बड़े ध्यान से, बड़े प्यार से पढ़ेंगे इसको आराम से. शी वॉज अ हीरोइन. It takes enormous ability to become an astronaut. बेटा ये कोई मजाक नहीं है, एक एस्ट्रोनॉट बनना, और वो भी एक लड़की के लिए, और वो भी एक बहुत से छोटे होम टाउन से. Isn't it? देखो, एक रूरल एरिया, एक अर्बन एरिया, एक सम काइंड ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल स्टेट और सम काइंड ऑफ द मेट्रो सिटीज, देयर इज ग्रेट 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 डिफरेंस. है ना, आप सोच ही सकते हैं. एक गांव, क्योंकि हमारे पास एग्रीकल्चर एरिया है तो हमारे गांव बड़े पास हैं. जो गांव के बच्चे हैं वो शहर की लाइफ को अज्यूम कर सकते हैं. दे यूज्ड टू कम टू स्कूल एंड ऑल, या शहर जाते हैं. है ना, देन द पीपल फ्रॉम द टाउन्स, अ स्मॉल टाउन, देन दे मूव टू अ मेट्रो सिटी. नाउ इफ यू गो आउट ऑफ पंजाब, इफ यू गो टू दैट मुंबई एंड दिल्ली एंड ऑल कैलकटा, आपकी आंखें खुली की खुली रह जाती है. है ना, और फैसिलिटीज भी डिफरेंस होती है. दैट डिफरेंस इज आल्सो देयर. सो इट टेक्स एनॉर्मस एबिलिटी. पहले तो एबिलिटी, इतनी इतनी क्वालिटीज होनी चाहिए एक इंसान में टू बिकम एन एस्ट्रोनॉट. यू नीड टू नो अ लॉट अबाउट एवरीथिंग. नाउ बेटा, आप में से बहुत सारे इंटरेस्टेड हो गए होंगे बच्चे कि आफ्टर ही एस्ट्रोनॉट क्या होता है. सो लेट्स रीड एस्ट्रोनॉट क्या है. So, from biology to astrophysics, आपने physics word सुना होगा. आपके elder brother sister science पढ़ते होंगे, है ना, ninth में ये आपके three subjects हो जाते हैं, physics, chemistry and bio. From eighth rather, ये आपके science के three subjects हो जाते हैं. ठीक है, so this is astrophysics. Astrophysics means beyond this earth. To aeronautical engineering means these are the toughest subjects. Engineering is there also for many, many types. When you will grow up, now you will come to know. In this age of super specialization, you must have encyclopedic knowledge, basic knowledge. Encyclopedia, aapne word suna hoga, hai na? Means you require the basic knowledge of all these subjects to be an astronaut. Ek astronaut banne ke liye, hume ye sari jo knowledge hai, hume gain karni padti. Her achievement is awe-inspiring. Awe is adjective here. Inspiring means hum inspire karne wala. Awe is wonderful, which cannot be just described in words. Awe-inspiring jo means jab bhi hum is chapter ko padh ke khol ke padhte hai na, agar main bhi teach karne ke liye isko jitni baar padhti hu to main motivated ho jati hu. Hai na, hame 2 minute ke liye lagta hai ki hum kya padh rahe hain, but we should be motivated. For millions of young Indians, the story of Kalpana Chawla, a girl from a small town who touched the skies, had become an inspiration. she became a source of inspiration. Inspiration ka ek source bani wo sare Indians ke liye. In a message that she sent from abroad the space shuttle Columbia. जब आपने कई बार ऐसे इंटरव्यूज देखी होंगी, आपने कई बार ऐसे कभी आप यू कैन सर्च ऑन यूट्यूब सम काइंड ऑफ द इंटरेक्शन ऑफ द एस्ट्रोनॉट. फाइन, सो इन अ मैसेज सम टाइम उनको ऑनलाइन जब उनको इंटरव्यू किया जाता है, ऐसे एक मैसेज में व्हाट डिड शी से दैट शी सेंड फ्रॉम अब्रॉड द स्पेस शटल कोलंबिया टू स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ हर कॉलेज इन चंडीगढ़. एक मैसेज जो उन्होंने चंडीगढ़ के अपने कॉलेज के स्टूडेंट्स के लिए भेजा था. लेट्स रीड. कल्पना सेड, द पाथ फ्रॉम ड्रीम्स टू सक्सेस डज एग्जिस्ट. हमारे सपने पूरे होते हैं, सपनों से सच्चाई का रास्ता पॉसिबल है. मे यू हैव द विजन. विजन होता है बेटा फोरसाइट. फोरसाइट मीन्स एक हमारा माइंडसेट, गोल, एम्बिशन. मे यू हैव द विजन टू फाइंड इट. पहले तो आप में ये विजन होना चाहिए. यू शुड बी डिटरमिन्ड टू अचीव दैट. द करेज टू गेट मीन्स वो गोल सेट होना चाहिए व्हाट यू वांट टू अचीव. टू फाइंड इट द करेज टू गेट इन टू इट. और आपके सामने जब वो चैप्टर खुल रहा है, जब वो गेट वे खुल रहा है, यू शुड बी रेडी टू एंटर इट. गेट ऑन टू इट. मूव ऑन दिस पाथ. Wishing you a great journey. There will surely be many who start off on this journey to fulfill their dreams. She addressed these words to the students of Chandigarh so that they should also feel inspired that they can also do this. So, beta, this is a very nice chapter. No doubt. The vocabulary part of little is difficult, but you need not to go for each and every word.